All right. Hey there, everybody. This is Mr. Network Tech, and I'm on a bit of a horror binge. So I looked up an older game that I played quite a while ago, and we're going to see how far we can get into it. I don't really remember a lot about this one, so we're just going to hop in here and get started. It's from quite a while back. I don't even remember when I last played this. In early afternoon under a gray sky, Eve and her parents were on their way to an art gallery. Do you remember everything, Eve? Oh, do you have your handkerchief? You know, that one I got you for your birthday? Keep it safe in your pocket, okay? Don't lose it. So this is Mom and Dad. I don't really remember. Well, we're here. This is your first time at an art gallery, right, Eve? We're here today to see an exhibition of works by an artist named Guertena. We don't have just paintings, but also sculptures, all kinds of creations. I don't doubt you'll enjoy it, Eve. Should we get to the reception desk? Ah, yes, let's get some pamphlets as well. You want to go on ahead? Really, Eve? Oh, alright. Just make sure you're quiet in the gallery, okay? Don't make a ruckus. Not that there's any need to worry about you, I suppose. Don't cause the other visitors any trouble now. Alright, so... like I said, it's been a while since I've played this. But I so badly see this piece with my own eyes. Completely different from seeing it in a book. The atmosphere is just so, like, you know? Okay. It's an amazing thing they put in the magazine ads. I feel like it's sucking me in. Oh, well-meaning? You don't know this word. Right. Man, if this thing were real, I'd probably pee myself in the line. I'm with you, bud. Alright, let's see. Boy, it looks like the slightest jolt would make that stock snap into a million pieces. Wonder how much I'd have to pay. Coffee man. The selfless guard. Marvelous painting. Wonder how it might have been painted. Oh, I want this. Oh my, so beautiful. Glass of, you don't know this word. Spirit, you don't know this word. Man, the great Guertena does not disappoint. The more I look, the deeper I see it is. Beach, eh? You don't know this word. Seems to be a lot of words we don't know. Guertena isn't particularly popular artist, but your mother's been thoroughly anticipating the exhibit of his. I hope you come to appreciate his art too, Eve. Hey, Eve, take a look at this painting. Astounding, isn't it? I bet this is your first time seeing such a huge painting. How well-meaning, eh? Welcome to the world of Guertena. I don't remember the specifics of what we have to do. Coughing man. If we're supposed to talk to everyone, or? Big old display. Sucking me in. See ads. Deep down, same surface. Eh, of the deep, a world where no man has stand to end of the world. Oh, some of the words. Oh, maybe we got a... was there an extra paint? Oh, I think we looked at all those. Breathtaking. Oh, already seen all this. Second floor, they've got displays up there. There's a second floor? Oh, okay. Towers, you don't know the word. Worry. Okay. In my opinion, what Gorton is saying here is the individual lies in expression. Which is why these figures don't have heads, see? Don't you think so? Sure. Oh, as I thought, a girl like you wouldn't understand, not at your age. Ugh. Death of the individual. Reserved seat. Strange sofa. Nothing wrong with that, of course. I'd like to sit on it, but I guess I can't. Eh, on table. Don't know this word. I don't remember if we need to know anything specific about these paintings. Eh, world. Okay. I think we just needed to look at that painting. Enlightenment. Dark figure. You don't know this word. Taste cleansing tree. Eh? This word. Bitter fruit. The lady in red. Eh, diamond. Worry. That guy's gone. Hanged man. Lady taking the newspaper. Entrance is locked. I can hear somebody walking. One's around. I'm not really sure the thumping I'm hearing. Maybe coming from upstairs. Oh. Doesn't look locked, but it won't open. Oof. Don't know the word. Oh. It's blue liquid coming from behind the frame. Come, Eve. Okay. Come down below, Eve. I'll show you someplace secret. But we've got no common sense, so as well head down. Aha. Okay. The fish. You don't know this word. Okay, so this is our save location. Got a blue locked door. Stairs are gone. I think we're screwed now. Come. Obtain the rose. When the rose and you'll so too will you ant away. You don't know some of the words. You and the rose are in. Know the weight of your own life, you. Okay, so I think the roses are our help. Oh, man, the change. Thief. Oh, boy. Painting of a ladybug. A bee. Butterfly. Spider. Prologue. Chapter 1. Chapter 2. Last chapter. Okay, there's a gap there. I don't know what we're gonna do. Go the other direction for now, I suppose. Oh, Lord. Okay. Painting of an ant. Locked. Looks like it can be taken off the wall. An ant painting. Okay. What are we supposed to do? Oh, you know what? We can use it to get across. Right. Okay. Ha! Epilogue. Nope. Nope. Okay. That's okay. I don't know what shattered. Now, if I recall, this game might have multiple endings. I don't even remember which one I got. Oh, Lord. Painting of a red rose. I don't like none of that. Box is empty. There's got to be something in here that I'm supposed to be getting. Oh, nothing there. Lots of dirty plate pallets. There's no water. I don't know if we're just supposed to avoid him. Maybe we're just supposed to avoid him. Fish-shaped hole in the wall. Play hide and seek. Sinister painting. Okay. Found me, you get the prize. Wooden fish head. Okay. Chef's talent. I don't know if we want to look at the list. Ow! Lord. Oh, well, we lost 2 health over that. We need the fish tail. Painting of a red rose. See the yellow up there. We're supposed to do. We gotta lead him up here, maybe? Oh! Don't want to be anywhere near him. Oof! Oh, Lord. Huh. Well, all right. I guess we just had to lead him to the side. All right. Go ahead and save real quick. Totally white painting. Just when you've forgotten. Beware of lips. Oh, no. It's okay then. Save. Why do we want to beware of lips? Oh, well, that's probably why. And we only got 1 health. Oh, Lord. Doll. 18. Oh, I have no idea. 18. Still need more numbers. The Liar's Room. The one in white speaks the truth. Stand in front of the statue, go east 2, south 2. The only truth speaker wears green. But if they're all liars, and green is lying and white is lying? Nobody said anything about brown. Go east 4, north 2. Four. So it's a purple. It's a purple 4. Liar. Okay. We got a 4 and an 18. You don't want to talk to that thing. What does this thing say? Tongue keeps wiggling. 418 and 9. Well, I'm gonna figure that out. Six, 4, 8. Plus. Okay, so which one was the purple one? Crap. Eighteen times 9 plus 4. 166. Yeah, there we go. Got a wooden apple. Oh, because the mouth is hungry. We give the apple to the mouth. Oh, Lord. Ah, crap. Nope. Well, now that I reloaded, we're starting over again. Save real quick. Totally. Okay, so we have 9 is red. Well, we know 166 is the code now. But I think we have to get that apple. Nope, that part was already saved. We need to go get that apple again so we can give that to the mouth. Apple. See if we can give that to the mouth now. Okay, we got a guillotine rising. Whoa. Well, that didn't go well. Past the guillotine, at least. Got a bit of an interesting art style. It doesn't really look RPG Maker-y. Can we tell a lot of custom assets went into this one? Okay, so we need to wait. Nope. Aha! Okay, there's some kind of... Oh, it's like... little... black... I don't like the look of that thing. Oh, okay. Breath. Music got real ominous. Pattern. I don't know this word. Smoking? You don't know this word. Heartbeat. Ooh. Heart wounds. A lady in red. Oh, Lord. Oh, man, she moves kind of fast. I don't know what we're supposed to do. Oof. Crap. Ooh, Lord. No. Oh, maybe she left a key where she was, or something. Get her to come down here. Okay. Yeah. Ooh. I knew it. Alright, let's see. Women have become very, their desire for humans, they always chase, satisfy. I don't know if I can open doors on their own. Ratana, it's filled with various drawings. Scrap paper between two books. Having fun. Ooh. Art galleries from around the world. Storybook. Story drawn in crayon. You turn the pages. Oh boy. Happy birthday. Thanks, guys. For your special day, we made a galette de roi. What is that? There's a coin in this pie. If you eat the slice with the coin in it, you'll be a happy person. Doesn't it? Let's divide it up. Now pick the slice you want. Let's eat. Wow, it's moving real fast. No, what is it? I think I just swallowed something hard. Aha, it must have been the coin. What do I do? It's fine, this coin's small. We'll clean this up now. What's wrong, Mom? Have you seen the key to the study? To the study? It's always right there on the tip. Huh? It's the coin. The coin that should have been put in the pot. Oh, man. Where could it have gone? Oh, my dear, we'll be so upset. What do I do? Uh-oh. I was just as careless as you. Oh, man. Oh boy, okay. Oh, sweet. We have 5 health back. Still see that painting moving around down there. When the rose ends, you will end away too. Blue petals on the ground. Blue petals, the lady in blue. Okay. Maybe we're gonna have to deal with her later. Art? You don't know this word. Ugh. He's holding tightly onto a key. Obtained a small key. It hurts. He He's in pain. Stop. Ugh. He's in a lot of pain. Yes. Oh, we got a small key. Oh boy, I don't like that. Headless statue. Okay, so guess we're just gonna have to leave him for now. Let's see what we can do about this door over here. A lady in blue for the cloth. You don't know these words. Oh, Lord. Oh. New rose petals. Blue rose petals. Okay. So those might be for this guy. Oh. She can't follow us, it looks like. Pain. Oh man, what are we supposed to do with the... We use them in here? Blue Rose returned to health. He must be the Blue Rose then. What's this? The pain's gone, huh? Ugh. What is it now? There's nothing left for you to take, I tell ya. You couldn't be someone from the gallery. Oh, you are. Thank heavens. There's someone besides me. So I see. You don't have any clue how things got to this point either. It would seem we wound up in a very similar situations, I have to say. Even down to these roses. Wounds appear on me when my rose loses its petals. Thought I was a goner. Thanks for getting it back. Now first things first, we better find a way out. I think I'll go mad if I stay in this dreadful place too long. Still haven't asked your name. My, that was rude of me. My name's Gary, and you are? Ebe. Ebe, you say. I can't very well leave a girl to wander in danger. No, no, so I'll go with you. Let's go, Ebe. Ah! It's just a bit startled. Really, that's all it was. Anyway, let's keep going and watch out for bizarre things. Okay, so let's swing back here. And we'll just save up real quick. So we got... Now we've got Gary with us, so... We'll probably cut it out that part, and we'll continue in the next video.